viewers are probably as surprised as we are that it's been 20 years for Dateline. I'm in at 18. Chris, you?
I'm just short of 18 myself. I came right after
you. No, you got to be at least, what, 45? No, 40.
30-ish.
Yeah.
Yeah. You better
I've been 16, 17 years, something like that. What about you?
I've been here 17 years.
We wanted to share some of our experiences over the years here, and I think we'll let our senior man, Dennis, kick it off.
I mean, how do you pick and choose over all the experiences we've had? I talk about great times we had in the field working with our crews who are the secret heroes and the editors. I remember being in editing, and we have all the monitors up there, and I looked up, and somebody said, there's an airplane in the Hudson River, and it's a big plane. And that turned out to be Captain Sully. And I think of that only because that was Team Dateline sort of just storming that story.
Talk about memorable stories. I mean, 9/11. Mm. I mean, that's like covering Pearl Harbor.
True.
And Predator stands out. But I think the one that I remember most is being in Cambodia when we did that investigation on the underage sex trafficking and watching these 40 girls get rescued, and then going back 5 years later and seeing at least four of them and how they've grown and how their lives changed.
The Vietnam veteran who had suffered for years and years and years from PTSD and then was back in a village in northern Vietnam, north of Hanoi, to present a woman, a middle-aged woman now, with a photograph he had taken from the pocket of her father after he shot him during the war.
That was a great story.
And just the electricity in the air in that place was phenomenal.
One of the things we're talking about, one of the stories of mine, I think, that's being mentioned in the retrospective tonight, is the story of Mike May, who got his vision back. He was blind, and he got his vision back literally in front of our cameras. Mm.
I remember that.
You know, it was
profound.
Yeah. He saw his wife and kids for the first time. It was memorable.
All these things, I think, bring us closer together. I mean, it's rare for us to be in the same room at the same time. I think that party that we had to kick off the season was the only time in the history of the show that we've all been in the same place at the same time.
Except very unusual.
I feel deeply uncomfortable, actually, myself. Tune in tonight for 20 years of Dateline. All at one time.